Finally, it's here. My beautiful, beautiful baby. Oh, here it is. Oh, my sweet baby. How long I've waited for you. Oh, so new, so shiny. Never been smoked. I've waited so long, my precious baby, for you to arrive. Ah, I want to put my lips on you. Oh, yes. I shall call you Charlene. Oh, yes, Charlene, you and I. You and I are going to do things. Yes, we will. I'm going to put things in you, Charlene. Oh, yes, I'm going to put cheap house blend tobacco in you. Aromatics. And I'm going to smoke you, Charlene. I'm going to put things into you, then I'm going to put you in my mouth. And I shall smoke you. Yes. Oh, I can't wait. Let's do it now. Let's do it now. Yes. Yes, now, Charlene. Yes. Yes, now. Oh, I can't wait. I've waited too long for you to arrive. Oh, Charlene, you are so lovely, so virginal. But I want you to be a dirty girl, don't you understand? A dirty, dirty girl, a dirty pipe filled with cheap house blend tobacco and smoked until you're dirty and smoky like a pipe should be. Oh, yes, yes, Charlene. Oh, look at you all filled to the brim. Oh, yes. Oh, she's quite lovely, I tell you. Filled to the brim. And she smells so good when she's like this, all ready to go. I brought a match. Are you ready, Charlene? Wait, not yet. Let me look at you one last time. Let me smell you. Almost there. Look at the patina. So it will be all dark from smoking. Yes. Let me tamp you down a little bit. Oh, you like it when I tamp you, don't you? You're such a dirty little girl. I mean pipe. One more time, don't you think? Yes, Charlene. Take it all. Take the flame, my flame. Oh, my love. Oh, yes. So nice. So wonderful. My sweet Charlene.